In this video, we will learn to find all solutions of the equation 3 times secant of x minus 4 times cosine of x is equal to 0 in the interval 0 to 2 times pi. Given to us, 3 times secant of x minus 4 times cosine of x is equal to 0. We know secant of x is equal to 1 upon cosine of x. So we can rewrite the above statement as 3 upon cosine of x minus 4 times cosine of x is equal to 0. Subtracting the fractions gives us 3 minus 4 times square of cosine of x upon cosine of x is equal to 0. Multiplying the whole expression by cosine of x gives us 3 minus 4 times square of cosine of x is equal to 0. Taking 3 from left hand side to right hand side and then multiplying the whole expression by minus 1 gives us 4 times square of cosine of x is equal to 3. Dividing the whole expression by 4 gives us square of cosine of x is equal to 3 upon 4. If we take square root of both sides, we get cosine of x is equal to plus or minus square root of 3 upon 2. So, let us first find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 in the interval 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of cosine of pi upon 6 is root of 3 upon 2. We know value of cosine of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so cosine of 2 times pi minus a is equal to cosine of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity, cosine of minus a is equal to cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of 2 times pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to cosine of pi upon 6. As 2 times pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to 11 times pi upon 6, so cosine of 11 times pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2 in interval 0 to 2 times pi. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to minus cosine of pi upon 6. As pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to 5 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of cosine of pi upon 6 gives us cosine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi plus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. if we apply the identity as we did before, we get cosine of 7 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2. So, the solutions to the equation 3 times secant of x minus 4 times cosine of x is equal to 0 in interval 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 6, 5 times pi upon 6, 7 times pi upon 6 and 11 times pi upon 6. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.